long way to go. Don't laugh at me. I don't even know where to start. So I'll figure this out together. That way I have this. If you guys purchase a finger wave wick, you know exactly what to do. Let me just figure this out. I just put it on. I just tuck this behind my ear. I don't know if I'm gonna pull sideburns out. I probably will be pulling out some sideburns because goodness, I'm looking crazy right now. So let me try to figure this out. So if I'm quiet, you guys, I'm just trying to figure things out, okay? So just pay attention. I'm gonna put some glue on my eyelashes first. How about that? Dog it. Here I am. Over. I'm like, all right.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, Ethan.
Hello, daughter.
Well, I'm doing a live video. Live video. Don't come touching my things over here, okay? Get my eyelashes together. You know, with the short hairstyle like this, you have to put on some makeup. You have to put on something to make everything flow, come together. So let me see what the heck I'm going to do first. I think I'm going to mold it, you guys. I'm going to mold this. I'm going to put on, I'm going to use my mousse.
Pushing on here, bro, to make it do all of that.
I don't know why Nick is doing it. He didn't even have it, and he just started doing it.
No, it was something done.
It was on accident then. All right, so I'm putting on with you guys. We're going to figure this out together. I'm just going to pat it on just a little bit. And then I'm going to tie it down. And then see what happens a little. Maybe after 10 minutes, I'm going to let it mold. Okay. Take shape.
Watch out. Excuse me.
Where is my brush? Oh, here it is. Okay. So I have this little toothbrush that I use for my hair. So I'm going to do that. And matter of fact, you guys, I'm going to put a little more on my toothbrush and bring, how about bringing that? Let me try to bring the size down, just a little bit of sideburns. I don't know if this is going to work. Ooh. I don't want sideburns. I may have to use gel to hold this part down. We'll see. I'll see in a minute.
I'll see next.
But right now I'm just using the mousse. Using the mousse. See what happens.
Is this the brush?
Yes. Yeah, this is mommy hair toothbrush.
Mm-hmm. Okay, my
leave that alone. And so now that I have mousse on here, you guys, you know, I always like to follow back up with water because I don't want to put too much product. So I wet my hands and I'm just going to tap. Come on out. Come on out. Okay, so I'm gonna let this sit for like, I don't know, maybe 10, 15 minutes. We'll see. I'll do my makeup and just let it sit and just play it by ear that way. That style was, oh my goodness, putting on the dog a wig, looking like Trump, look crazy. I don't even know what you're talking about. Oh, I'm not even sure. I don't even know. Yeah, look at your car. I don't know. My car is in my wallet. It's downstairs. line downstairs. Probably the first one. Alright. Alright. Let me get it together. This way. Just stuck to my first foundation, but no turning back now. I'm already stuck with this one. Shoot. Gonna make it work though. Gonna make it work. Hold on, let me wash this out. I do not like the color of this doggone foundation. I gotta fix it. No, it's a little too strong. You have enough. Did it stop? Did it stop? Okay, I'll fix it. grab powder. Oh shoot. Everything fall again. I'm just highlighting my nose, now I'm going to highlight my cheekbones. I gotta make this pixie wig look good, you guys. So I'm trying my best to beat my face to make this wig look good. Lashes on, they should be dry enough. By the way, these are lashes that I sell myself. These are eye candy lashes.
Man. That was a woman sounding like a man. However, they don't have them. They don't cover down.
I will figure it out.
That's my color. And it's Washington. And it's not this one right here, so it's this one. But you can't have, there's no dental adding to it.
It's not the one then.
Okay, and this is not the one too. These are the only two insurance cards I have. It's just so you can know. I'll talk to them and I'll talk to them.
Okay. I'm gonna look at my own.
Hey.
Hey, Michael, what's this?
Look like a bottle.
A bottle.
Make sure I got no third insurance card here.
I'm gonna do it in a minute.
Okay. Just make sure I get the cards back, right?
Yeah. These
are the old ones. No, I have no. They're not the old ones. This is the policy I have right now. That's the old one. This is the one I have right now. This is the card I have right now. This is not just off the phone.
Bless you, baby. That almost gave me a light key headache. Right. Almost done. I'm gonna have to use the gel for the sides. Yeah, I'll get to you in a minute. These sideburns are a little long, so I'm going to go back. I'll cut them later. I'm not going to cut it right now. I'm going to cut it later. Oh my God, OB, please, please, please. I'm almost done. Yes. So, I have to say, I kind of like how it came out. Finger wave wig. You're there. Finger wave wig came out pretty good. Go, Ethan. Put some hands up. So once I'm finished, I'll go live again to come back in the sunlight so you guys can really see. Like right now I have on my ring light. I'll come back with my supernatural light so you guys can really take a good look at this finger wave wig, which I really like. I'm going to let you guys see the back. I don't know what the back looks like, but hopefully it looks okay. do is put on some lip gloss. All done, you guys. So I hope you guys like out. So I have two finger wave wigs available, and I also have two honey blonde finger waves available, and I also have 2 1B finger wave wigs available. This wig is only, it's a little cheaper than the pixie wig, you guys, because it's not lace. So this one here, you can get it for, drum roll, $99. This is only $99, you guys. $99. All right. So with that said, you guys, I will see you guys later. I love how it turned out. It's a winner. It's a whole vibe for me. All right, you guys. Talk to you guys later.